In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to access an audience member from your contact table, open their profile, and then delete the contact. So find the contact that you want to delete from your audience. Click on the contact so that their contact profile card opens. And when you do that, you're going to go up to the top right-hand corner and find the dot, dot, dot. Click on that. It'll open a drop-down list where you'll see the word or the option called remove. Go ahead and click on remove. When you do that, the remove contact card, or pardon me, window will open, and then it'll ask you how you'd like to remove the contact. You can archive them, and this contact will be removed from your audience and it will not count towards your billing, but you can add them back at a later date. You cannot archive a contact that has bounced, is pending, or has already been archived. The other option is to permanently delete the contact. This contact and their personal data will be permanently deleted from your audience, and you cannot add them back in. They could resubscribe should they choose to do that at a later date. Once you've got your selection made, you click on the permanently delete the contact button, and the contact is now deleted from your contact list or from your audience. I hope you found this video to be helpful.